that.
Damn it. No,
no. Oh.
Know what you're doing. I studied field tactics with Brother Cardoza in the peninsula. The pirate crews there resort to the same dirty tricks. Seems like a good way to take a dart to the belly, for the Howlers aren't known for their caution. But these aren't too hard to deal with. If you've got a steady hand, and you know what cables to cut, you've got to do it just right.
Maybe I'll have a dentist in Dunwall rip the teeth from Delilah's mouth.
Anybody? Don't make me search the whole place. I don't have time for that. That was a rat. That was... Hello? Anything.
You stand accused of actions forbidden by the teachings of the Abbey of the Everyman. Given that each crime was witnessed or later verified by sworn and faithful overseers in good standing, no trial is required.
A glittering thing.
For theft of food,
a bomb
for hindering a sworn overseer of the Abbey in his duties. Death.
Why be tempted by such gilded nothings?
For the keeping of articles of a heretical and fetishistic nature. For consuming the flesh of rats. Death.
I face worse than you, pet. Boys.
Silence, apostate!
What? Somebody's down!
That's terrible. Shit, who did this? Can't be far.
Come out! Wherever you are.
Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
I'd wager it'll all be over soon. I'm surprised. Taken us this long to deal with a mob of ruffians.
You know what the strictures say about wagering, brother? The Howlers are mercenaries, and Paolo carries the Outsider's blessing. So
somehow. Straight from the jaws of the void itself. Keep that in mind.
Forgive me, Brother Mikos. Am I being presumptuous?
I will ask again today if this is truly her chosen path. I can only hope the outcome.
Even the goldiest flavor that is rigorous squeezes the muscles as a sponge, rinsing impurities from the mind and body.
I didn't see the one coming through the window. She was quick.
The Howlers are cowards, brother. But we accounted for six of them.
I'm glad it's you in the end. If I have to go, it warms my spirit to spend my last minutes with a true friend.
You honor me. I wish there was another way, but it's a gut wound, as bad as any I've seen. Better this than a day or two of agony.
Then I go, and I keep the strictures close to my heart. May there be no discord in my spirit.
Ugh. Goodbye, Overseer. Fade from this world.
What? Somebody's down!
Sisters of the Oracular Order have seen it, and I feel it in my bones. So this stalemate with the Howlers must be resolved.
Come on! Let's have a fair fight!
We are leaving Kamlo. There's no end to the influence we'll exert over Karnaca, over all of Zirkonos.
Someone there? A dozen overseers have died trying to bring Paolo down. We've struck him fatal injuries. Somehow he comes back the next day to fight again. Whatever witchcraft he has, even the ancient music is ineffective.
I believe Paolo is in possession of some unclean artifact. It's my fault that he has to be killed twice in one day.
That the Duke won't help?
The Duke is no friend of ours.
I'm pretty sure that was the crown killer.
He exiled me from the Grand Palace, and he's done everything possible to push the Abbey of the Everyman out of Zirkonos. The look on his face when he dismissed it. There's something wrong with people who live in palaces for too long.
Focus on the strictures. Whatever has brought disquiet, it is fleeting. It will pass. Alert.
In the elevator! Looking for a...
I know an agent of the Abbey.
Let him go! For the Abbey!
So let's see. What was it?
You're not the...
Strictures. Isn't she the...
I'll perform right. You're gonna pay for his death.
No!
What's going on here?
Keep trying.
Help!
Oh. I will find you, you know.
Oracular order has been put into position.
Huh?
what's going on.